once you're done with the year, you'll have a new qualification under your belt. Sorry about this, I usually have all my paperwork with me, but went through the details in the system, must have forgotten to put it back in the briefcase.
Oh, it's alright.
Anyway, we'll get you started on the system. It's pretty simple, but it's some...
Somebody you've got company.
It's probably just a cat. He's an arsehole.
Or maybe you're a ghost.
You know you're insane, right?
Not clinically.
Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow. Bright and early. Stupid cat. Why can't you keep away from my stuff? Did you take the Lucozade out of the fridge yesterday?
Hello,
Team 2, Jonathan.
Well, did you? No, I didn't take your stupid drink.
I thought I'd put it back in the fridge when I got home.
You're always leaving things around.
I probably just left it at work. I don't use that Lucozade. I just thought it'd be a change. Decided to do some research. Well, I know what he said was said in a joking manner, Mum, but I think there is some truth into this. I don't need to sleep on anything. Look, me and Frankie broke up and she doesn't have access to the house. It doesn't matter. I know you don't believe me, but I do think that this place is haunted. Whatever, I'll prove it. Prove it to everyone. Hello? Can you get through to the police, please?
When did the strange sounds begin to happen, Mr. Nelson?
I've been hearing creaks and planks around the house for the past several months, but I just thought it was the house floorboards or the cats moving stuff around.
You told the dispatcher on call that you witnessed somebody in your kitchen, is that correct?
Yeah, I have CCTV footage when things started getting a bit stranger. People didn't believe me when things were going missing. I just didn't want to believe I was crazy.
Well, the place was locked tightly when I arrived, Mr. Nelson. I'll have a look around the premises while I'm here and see if I can pick anything up, but is it possible to get a copy of this footage that she spoke of?
Yeah, sure.
I'm afraid I haven't found anything suspicious on the premises. Maybe the person in question escaped through the window.
That's not possible. They would have set off the alarms in the windows.
Mm. Do you have that CCTV footage?
Yeah.
Thank you. Right, someone will be in touch. In the meantime, if something strange happens, Don't hesitate to give us a call and we'll send an officer straight out.
Right, thank you.
Is there any way we can get down there?
Oh my!
What is it?
You're not going to believe this.